I chose neurosurgery because I found it the most challenging area of medicine. My care philosophy is to treat every patient like I would treat my own family member. My advice would be that there is no question too dumb to ask.